Your baby's gums are soft and sensitive, so look for a brush that has soft bristles. Most baby toothbrushes come with soft bristles, but check the packaging to be sure. The baby toothbrush that you choose also should have a very small head. This will allow you to brush one or two teeth at a time and will help you avoid injuring your baby's mouth or gagging him or her. Look for a baby toothbrush that has a thick, easy-to-hold handle. You will be able to get a better grip on a large handle, particularly if it also has a non-slip cover, because your baby's toothbrush can get slippery. This can prevent slippage that might startle or slightly injure your baby. When considering which baby toothbrush to buy, there are a few other considerations to keep in mind. Although an electric toothbrush has a small head and might come with soft bristles, the sound might scare a small child. An older baby or toddler might be more receptive to having his or her teeth brushed if a favorite character is featured on the brush or if the toothbrush is in a favorite color. While you are buying a baby toothbrush, also look for a fluoride-containing toothpaste. Use only a rice grain-sized amount each time you brush your baby's teeth. If your baby is younger than 6 months old, use a toothpaste that does not contain fluoride, because this element is recommended only for people who are more than 6 months old. Talk to your child's dentist about any concerns that you have about your baby's dental hygiene. He or she can also recommend a toothbrush brand. Good tooth care in the early years can contribute to good habit formation and a healthy smile for years to come.